Neither do they in Finland. He is finished. And if I keep that up, I'll be finished. McQuaid with a bump. And Derek Grant with a reaction. There's a lot going on. It's a two-ring circus right now. Bergeron. But the Preds get it right back in. Solnerchik on the dumping. Krug, the long diagonal. Zarnik picks it up on the backhand. Derek Grant and Adam McQuaid are squared off right over the saber-toothed tiger. Grant in his first game for Nashville, and they're just trading roundhouses. Oh, McQuaid connects. Grant took one right on the kisser. McQuaid, oh, he tagged him again. Grant's got lead in his boots. He's standing there, and he's in. Oh, McQuaid got him again. And again. Oh, the uppercut. Down goes Grant. And good for Derek Grant for answering the bell.
He might have to go to locker.
But Adam McQuaid can punch as hard as any player who laces up skates.
Trying to endear himself to the new team, Grant is. Takes on a heavy customer in Adam McQuaid. McQuaid getting by far the better of this bout. Go back to the first period. We mentioned the hit on Riley Nash. It came from Grant. And then McQuaid pinches down along the wall. Now, that's not the hit on Grant, but Grant came looking for McQuaid. There was a lot going on. The emotions were starting to get a little bit unkind. And then these two find each other here in period number two.
McQuaid's team leading third fighting major of the season.